should be in tools or annotate. So we've got all these functions here, okay? So what I want you to do is highlight something that relates to that question. Some of you can use the color coding strategy. You can highlight the question a certain color, then highlight the answer. Then I want you to hit save. I want you to X out of it and open it again, okay? It's not worth doing all this work if you're not saving it properly. So let's say, green or the underline function, whatever you want, or then insert the note. And I want to walk around and I want to see you do that. So you try it out, okay? We have all of these touches now. I want you to practice using the scheme function. There's a free form option.
I see that as a printout when you're doing it, but the looking at the page.
And if I want to comment on it, or highlight it right there, but if I want to comment, I can press comment. If I want to write stuff, I can press fill and sign, and then I can just click anywhere.